Class 10, today I am going to start chapter 24, height and distance. So in this chapter, we have two angles that, angle of elevation and angle of depression. Now, see this one, if a man is standing here and he is looking up, it means this angle will be known as an angle of elevation. But if a man is in up, means standing here and looking down, then this angle is known as an angle of depression. These two angles you must know because we are going to deal with this two angle in this chapter, as well as you have to know all the values of sine theta, cos theta, means sine 45 degree, so cos 60 degree. You have to know all the values, otherwise you will not be able to do the sums. Okay, mainly in this chapter you will deal with tan value, means tan 30 degree, tan 45 degree, tan 60 degree, and in some question you will deal with sine and cos value. Okay. So, you have to know that if some person is standing here and he is looking up, then whatever angle he or she will make with his or her eyes, that angle is known as the angle of elevation. But if a man is standing here and he is looking down, it means that whatever angle he is making with top, that angle is known as the angle of depression. Okay? Class 10, open your letters C by calculating chapter 25, page number 326, and read first question. If the angle of elevation of the top of a coconut tree from a point on the ground is 60 degree and the point is 20 meter away from the foot of the tree, let us find the height of the tree. Again read the question. If the angle of elevation of the top of a coconut tree, so here there is a coconut tree, okay, and here it is making angle of elevation. Whenever they will ask angle of, they will tell you angle of elevation. This one is your coconut tree and this one theta will be your angle of elevation, okay, and it is given in your question 60 degree. Read the question. If the angle of elevation of the top of a coconut tree from a point on the ground is 60 degree. If the angle of elevation from the of the top of a coconut tree from a point on the ground, so this one is your ground and from the point it is making angle 60 degree. This theta value it is given 60 degree and the point is 20 meter away from the foot of the tree. The point, which point? That point which is making angle 60 degree, that point is 20 meter away from the foot. This one is foot of the coconut tree. Means from here to here distance is 20 meter. Okay. Now, first of all, you have to write all the value, all the things. First, I am giving name A, B, C. So, what is AB? Tell me, AB is equals to height of the coconut tree. Okay, so AB is the height of coconut tree. B and C, what is BC? BC is the distance between the foot of the tree and the point. Now at the point which is making angle of elevation 60 degrees. So what you write? Distance between foot of the tree and foot of the tree and the point which is making 60 degree. Okay, understood? So BC is the distance between the point on the of the tree, the between foot of the tree and the point which is making 60 degree. Okay, angle ACB, angle ACB, and one more thing, BC is given already. BC is 20 meter. So what you will write? 20 meter. Now angle ACB, angle ACB is angle of elevation, which is given how much? 60 degree. So you will write equals to 60 degree. Okay, and you will write your leg. Why you will write leg? Because you are letting all the not given that AB will be coconut tree height, BC is the distance between foot of the tree and the point which is making 60 degree. For this reason, what we write, like AB equals to height of the coconut tree, BC equals to distance between foot of the tree and the point which is making 60 degree equals to 20 meter, and another ACB equals to angle of elevation equals to 60 degree. Understood up to here? In each and every question, height and distance, you have to write all this information. Otherwise, you will not get full marks. Now, you have to find, please read the question. They are telling you to find, let us find the height of the tree. You have to find height of the tree. So, which one is height of the tree? AB is height of the tree. AB is height and BC you know, angle you know. So, what you will write in triangle ABC, sine tan theta equals to P by D. Now you will ask, why I am taking tan? Why I am not taking sine, cos, what? Because AB is what? Perpendicular. And BC is base. Yes or no? So base value I know. Base is 20 meter. Perpendicular we have to find. That if one thing we know, I can find the other thing. So base I know, I can find P using which ratio? Which trigonometric ratio? Tan, because in tan, P we have to find and B we know. That is why I am using tan theta. Okay? So, now tan, in place of theta what you will write? Angle is how much? 60 degrees. So in place of theta you will write 60 degrees. Now in place of P you will write AB, and in place of B first you will write BC. Okay, you have to write all this thing. Okay, understood up to here? Now what you will do, you will put the value. So after this, tan 60 degree value is how much? Tan 60 degree is root 3. So you will write root 3. AB value you have to find, and BC value you know. BC is how much? BC is 20. So you will write 20. Okay. Now this 20 will come, it will multiply, it will give you 20 root 3 equals to AB. AB is what? Height of the coconut tree. So in answer, after doing this one, 20 root 3 equals to AB means you are getting height of coconut tree equals to 20 root 3 meter. And if you know the value of root 3, it is 1.732. You can put it and you can write the answer. And sometime it is given already that root 3 equals to 1.732 in the question. Sometime, not all the time. So you, at that time also you can put, or you can leave like this, height of coconut tree equals to 20 meter. Okay, complete this one. Now class 10, read question number 2. The length of a shadow of a tower is 9 meters when the sun's angle of elevation is 30 degrees. Let us write by calculating the height of the tower. So length of the shadow is given 9 meters and angle of elevation is given 30 degrees. We have to find height of the tower. This one will be your height of the tower, A, B. And this is your shadow. Why? Because if you are standing like this, your shadow will fall like this. So this distance is nothing but shadow. Okay? Because when you are standing like this, your shadow will fall down. Means this one, this distance is nothing but shadow. Okay? You can see when you will stand, your shadow is falling this side. Or if you are standing like this, your shadow will fall this side. So you are getting shadow in a base. Okay. So what you will write? So B to C, shadow is how much? 9 meter. Okay. And sun is making angle how much? 30 degree. Angle of elevation means angle of elevation will up. Of course here. Okay. So what you will do? Let AB equals to height of the tower which we don't know how much. PC, see, PC equals to length of the shadow. It is how much? 9 meters. So you will write 9 meters. Okay. And angle ACB, ACB equals to 30 degrees, and it is angle of elevation. Angle of elevation. Understood up to here, class friends? Now again you have to find AB, means height of the tower. So B, base you know, perpendicular you have to find. So what you will write in triangle ABC? Tan theta equals to P by B. Why I am using tan? Because base I know, I have to find P. So P by B I can use. Now tan theta is how much? 30 degree. Can see theta is 30 degree. P is AB. So you will write AB. And B is, base is BC. So you will write BC. Tan 30 degree value is 1 by root 3. AB value you don't know, and BC value is 9 meters. So you will write 9. Okay. Now after that, this 9 will go up. So it will become 9 by root 3 equals to AB. Now AB you are getting 9 by root 3, but it is coming in fraction. So what you will do, whenever root 3, root 2, like this root terms will come as a denominator, please rationalize that one. So what you will do, you will rationalize, otherwise you will not get marks. So if you full marks will not get. So you know how to rationalize Shell's chapter, you have done already that when you have root 3 here, you have to rationalize up and down with root 3 only. So 9 into root 3 you will, so 9 into root 3 you will get 9 root 3, root 3 into root 3 you will get 3. Now 3 ones are 3, 3 threes are 9. You are getting 3 root 3. So AB value, AB is what? So AB is what? AB is height of the tower. So in answer what you will write? Height of the tower equals to 3 root 3 meter. Please write answer in a statement. Height of the tower 3 root 3 meter. Class 10C question number 3. A kite is flying with a thread of 150 meter length from a fin. So if some person is standing here, okay, and he is flying kite. So of course kite will be like this. So its thread length is 150 meter. This one is thread. If it is kite like this, this one is kite. Its thread will be like this. So 150 is nothing but hypotenuse. It is given to you. Okay. If the thread of kite makes an angle 60 degree with the horizontal line. If this one is horizontal line and it is making 60 degrees with horizontal, okay. Let us try by calculating the height of the kite from the ground. Means we have to find height of the kite from the ground. Means we have to find this one. Because height, always don't think that base will be your height. Height always perpendicular, okay. So your hypotenuse is given to you, one angle is given to you. First what you will do, you will write A, B, C, and you will write length AB equals to height of the kite, okay, which we don't know how much. AC equals to length of the thread, which is how much? 150 meter. And angle ACB equals to 60 degree, which is, it is written that angle, kite makes an angle 60 degree with the horizontal line, means angle of elevation. Angle of elevation. Okay. Now after this what you will do, three things you have written already in triangle ABC. Now see class 10, hypotenuse is given to you, which is 150 and you have to find perpendicular, means P and H relation. So in sine theta you have P by H, so you will use that one, you will not be able to use tan theta. So what you will write in triangle ABC, sine theta equals to P by H. In place of sine theta, what you will write? 60 degree. So you will write sine 60 degree equals to P is AB, you will write AB, and H is AC. So you will write AC. Understood up to here? Now sine 60 degree value is root 3 by 2. And AB value both you have to find, this one, and AC is 150. Okay. After this we will do cross multiplication. So 150 will come this side, will become 150 root 3 by 2 equals to AB. 2 ones are 2, 2 sevens are 14, 1 will come, 2 fives are 10. So you will get AB equals to 75 root 3. AB is what? Height of the kite. So answer will be, answer height of the kite is 75 root 3 meter. Okay, so this one is your answer. Complete this one. Class 10, see question number 5. In question number 5, please read the question carefully. A telegraph post is bent at a point above the ground due to stone. Its top just meets the ground at a distance of 8 to 3 meters from its foot and makes an angle 30 degrees. Let us write by calculating at what height the post is bent and what is the height of the post. Now question is, a telegraph post is bent at a point above the ground due to storm. So if this one is telegraph post, okay, and it is bending in certain height. Suppose that it is bending from here. So this part is coming on the ground, means this part is coming here. Okay. So it means that height, length of this part and this part will be equal, because this part is coming just bending. This part is bending, so it is coming just down. Okay. Now it top just meet the ground at a distance of 8 to 3. Its top, this top, it is meeting this one. This one is top and this one is top. So this top is bending at a point on the ground at a distance of 8 to 3. Means this distance will be 8 to 3. Why? Because this part is bending and it is coming here. It means after bending it is coming in this point. So this is 8 to 3. Okay, meters. After that, from its foot, an angle, and makes an angle 30 degree, and this angle will be 30 degree. Okay. Let us write by calculating at what height the post is bent. We have to calculate at what height the post is bent. It means that we have to find at what point it is bending. We have to first find this point, and after that they are telling you to find the height of the post. Right? What is the height of the post? Height of the post means from here up to here. Okay. So first of all, again I am saying that after bending, this part is coming here. It means that first write leg A, B, C, and this point I am giving B. Leg AD is equals to, not AD, BD. BD is equals to height of the post. Why? Because total height is BD and it is bending this part. AD is bending and it is coming this. Okay. So BD is height of the post and it is made up of, okay, no need to write, first write. And after that, what you will write? AD equals to, AD is bending part. Bending part, which is equals to how much? AC. Why? Because when AD is bending, it is coming here. So AD and AC both are same. So you can write AD equals to bending part equals to AC. Okay. And BC. distance between foot of the post and the point. Which is given how much? 8√3 meter. Understood up to here? Now tell me height of the post. If height of the post is BD, BD is height of the post. It is made up of two part, AB and AD. So you can write AB plus AD, or you can write AB plus AC also. Why? Because AD and AC both part are equal, because this AD is just bending and it is meeting on the ground. So AD and AC both are equal. Understood up to here? Angle ACB equals to 30 degree. Okay. Angle of elevation. Okay. Now after this, what you will write in triangle ABC? AB you have to find, BC you know. So what you will take? Tan theta equals to P by B. Tan theta, in place of theta you will write 30 degree. P is AB and B is BC. So you will write AB by BC. After doing up here, please come your class 10. Tan 30 degree equals to 1/√3 AB, and BC is 8√3. Now this 8√3 will come here, it will become 8√3/√3 equals to AB. √3 will cancel. So AB you are getting how much? 8 meter. Means this part you are getting 8 meter AB. Now you have to find AD, and AD and AC both are same, so you can find AC, and you can say that AC and AD both are equal. So I am writing the first portion. Now what you will write in triangle ABC? Sine theta equals to P by H. You have to find H. Why? Because AC and AD both are same. You will find H, we get the same. Sine theta means sine 30 degree. You will take the same angle. This one is 30, you will take 30. P is AB and H is AC. So sine 30 degree value is 1/√2. So sine 30 degree value is 1/2. From here please come here. So AB value is 8 cm. AC you don't know. So now what will happen? AC will come this side. AC into 1 AC. 8 into 2 16. Okay. So AC, this portion you are getting 16, and this portion you are getting 8. You have to write two answers. First question is, first question, your point is, let us write by calculating at what height the post is bent. So at what height the post is bent? AB. So you will write your answer will be at 8 meter the post is bent and height of post is 8 + 16, which is 24 meter. Understood this one? So what I am doing first, AB and AC both are equal. So using ABC, BC already given, I am finding AB. After finding AB, I am using this one to find AC, which I am getting 16. And you can write one more thing, AC equals to 16 equals to AD. Why AD? Because AD and AC both are same. So that is why I am writing at 8 meter the post is bent, and height of post is 8 + 16 equals to 24 meter. Okay. Class time of homework is question number 4 and 24A in only MCQ. And if you have any queries, please ask in the given email ID. And by tomorrow, submit your homework. Okay. Thank you.